Game is off. McGill showing off some speed as they drag the ball up.
Go Spence.
Peters.
And University of Ottawa is the first game. Full possession of the ball.
Their guys are big.
And McGill definitely has the defense set up. And the University of Ottawa regains possession.
Guys! Mark!
The Euro leaders are still a buzzer with McGill providing a very solid defensive end.
Good job, Peters!
Pressure! I think he is the best star. This game can get rough, so some protection is good. All the turnover, McGill's keeper rushes down and meets a blocker. No one there from Ottawa picking up the football, and McGill's reaches it. And there's an interesting hit, and the University of Ottawa player will get that first down of the game. McGill's in fact really is the University of Ottawa. McGill, the only two teams in the game, the only two teams that got penalties so far in the third on this side of the field. And he's back in play with McGill's sharp players knocking around and reducing speeds. So the shorts must be freezing. Good block by the University of Ottawa keeper, and it's a turnover, and they're running back to the lead. Ottawa has it again. Some evasive maneuvers.
Princess, get back!
McGill's Peters are definitely providing a very solid defense.
Guys, guys, where's your focus? Put up the aggression. Don't force him.
McGill's Peter goes all the way.
We did.
Oh! 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 O
jumping on the normal gym.
It never really was a normal gym.
University of Ottawa skills hit the crack. It's double finger defense by McGill.
It's true that that face paint was made from the blood of their enemies.
We see now the sporty style of shades worn by Jason as they
go sunny!
Come on,
get open on the left, JJ!
McGill, still fighting on the waffle. Dodgers not just a And the University of Ottawa tries to
purple,
send it
purple.
And capitalize on the ball.
That's actually like perfectly matching there.
Dodgers to Chaser, and all of it's like a girl as we cut the ball, making a rush back the other way.
Should have worn a McGill sweater.
I don't have a McGill sweater. I think I'm just going to be exactly the same.
Is that back on?
McGill slows things down. They're very fast paced. Dodgers slowing
down.
Bunch.
Well,
no, it's not.
Yes, Seeker is also here to the second watch himself with the honors.
I need a hug!
And apparently the snitch has been caught.